On October 8, a new stream of the personality development program for teenagers aged 2017 Zlot starts in Moscow. As reported on the official website of the event, the program Zlot is 9 Sunday events in which teenagers will be able to meet and communicate with successful people as well as find their life's work and believe in themselves. Classes will be held in the territory of the planned Arma, which is located in the heart of the capital. For today, there are only 5 available spots on the stream. Co-organizer of 4 international forums Volunteer Russia, Yulia Novosyolova, and general partner CrowdSale Network.